Hello my dear students, welcome to Chemistry Maths. The question now appearing on your screen is exercise question 5.11. The question is, what are lyophilic and lyophobic salts? Give example of each type. Why are hydrophobic salts easily coagulated? So, humse pucha hai lyophilic or lyophobic salts kya hote hain, uske example bata rahe hain. और हाइड्रोफोबिक सोल्स इजीली कोगुलेट क्यों हो जाते हैं ये बताना है. तो लेट्स राइट आंसर टू द क्वेश्चन. आंसर टू एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन 5.11. सो फर्स्ट थिंग इज लायोफिलिक सोल्ट. It is a colloidal solution in which the particles of dispersed phase are attractive towards the liquid, which is acting as dispersion medium. Examples of such salts are gelatin, gum, starch, so these are the salts of salts of gelatin, gum, starch, etc. Then next is lyophobic salt. So it is a colloidal solution. Of dispersed phase are repelled by the liquid which acts as dispersion medium. Dispersion medium
in the colon. Example of such soils are metal soils like gold soil, metal sulfide soils, metal sulfide soils like arsenic sulfide AsS3 H2S3
soil. So these are the examples of lyophobic soils. Now the reason for easier coagulation of hydrophobic soils.
The stability of hydrophobic soils is due to the charge on the particles of dispersed phase. This charge can be easily removed by addition of electrolyte or dialysis. And the soil can be coagulated.
So this will be the answer to the question.